Welcome to our Zalo ZNS API demo. In this video, we're going to delve into the various messaging options available, designed to elevate business communication strategies. To send ZNS through the API, we'll be using Infobip API documentation and Postman. First, start by using the API documentation with your endpoint. Select Zalo in the Channels section. Then, navigate to the Outbound Messages section and click on Send Zalo Message. Copy this endpoint and paste it into Postman. Ensure that the method POST is selected in Postman. Our documentation provides request samples in multiple programming languages. For this demo, we'll use the simplest format, JSON. To do this, go to the Payloads section and select the example you wish to use. Let's choose encrypted template messages with validity period and with SMS failover. Here, you can view the code, then copy and paste it onto Postman. For this demo, I have gone ahead and pasted the code into Postman. Here, you can modify the sender, recipient, template, and the parameters. Infobip Zalo API also supports a validity period, allowing you to choose a period for message delivery during which the system will try to reach your audience, with a default maximum of 48 hours. You can adjust this to a shorter period if necessary. SMS failover enhances the reliability of message delivery. If a Zalo message doesn't reach its intended recipient within the defined timeframe, an SMS is automatically sent. This guarantees that communications are always delivered. And then encryption encrypts the messages to ensure secure content translation on Zalo's end. Utilize RSA keys generated via our API for enhanced encryption. To encrypt the Zalo message content, you'll need to use additional endpoints for key generation. Begin by obtaining a public key, then follow a few straightforward steps to encrypt your message content. Remember to set the encrypted parameter to true when sending. After setting everything up, the final step is to authorize it before sending the message. Then click Send. Voila! Here is your message.